Not now, Smee. He's only one. I was missing all the seven. He must be around here somewhere. Get him with us. But most of all, I left their captain Peter Pan. But he cut off my arm. Oh, I waited long to shake hands with him with this. Oh, I'll tear him. Peter threw my hand to a crocodile that happened to be passing by.
I lost it on the searching ship of crocodiles.
Not a crocodile, but of that one crocodile. He likes his hand so much, he has followed the ship, licking his lips for the rest of me.
In a way, it's short of a compliment.
Well, I want no such compliment. I want Peter Pan, first mate of the group, who takes for me. By some lucky chance, he swallowed a clock.
A clock?
Yes, and it goes tick-tock, tick within him. So before he can reach me, I hear the tick and bolt.
Someday, the clock will run down, and it'll get you.
Hi, that's the fear that haunts me.
What's the matter, Captain?
This teeth talk. It's very hard. Shouldn't Peter and the boys must be living underground.
Listen.
They say that Peter's away from home. Call back the men. I must think.
Everybody!
Thank you.